Same chords as the last song, just a lot faster.